I captured this near mist on my helmet camera. At one point, the cyclist was about 2.5 feet inside the white line. The cyclist moved over till he was almost across the white line. The truck was within his lane and very near the double yellow line. Using the width of the mirror, I estimate that the truck missed the cyclist by 3 or 4 inches.